called that,
que vendrá un tiempo cuando su nombre estaría
it would be revealed unto us.
Estaría revelado a nosotros.
I think it's also a declaration that there's always going to be a people.
Sé que es también una declaración que siempre va a estar un pueblo.
I will call him wonderful.
Que le llamaré maravilloso.
There will always be a people. God.
El Dios omnipotente.
Amen. I believe I'm in that place tonight where people recognize
him as wonderful. ¿Cuántos le llaman maravilloso?
Can we give the Lord a hand clap? And the magicians did so with their enchantments to bring forth lice, but they could not. So there were lice upon man and upon beast.
Y los encantadores hicieron así también para sacar piojos con sus encantamientos, mas no pudieron, y había piojos así en los hombres como en las bestias.
Then the magician said unto Pharaoh, "This is the finger of God." And Pharaoh's heart was hardened, and he hearkened not unto them as the Lord had said.
Entonces los magos dijeron a Faraón, dedo de Dios es este. Mas el corazón de Faraón se endureció y no los escuchó, como Jehová lo había dicho.
Amen. The Lord bless you. You can be seated.
Amen. Dios te bendiga. Presentamos.
And I just want to preach a few minutes on that passage of Scripture.
Quiero predicar para unos minutos en este pasaje de la Escritura.
And the revelation as spoken by the magicians of Pharaoh.
Y la revelación como hablado por los magos de Faraón,
where they declared it to be the finger of God.
Donde lo declaró el dedo de Dios.
And I want to talk to us tonight about the finger of God.
Les quiero hablar esta noche acerca del dedo de Dios.
There are many today that argue that the age of the church is over.
Están muchos que se dicen que la época de la iglesia se acabó.
That we're quickly ushering into a time of relativism.
Que rápidamente estamos entrando en una época de relativismo.
Where there is no supreme God.
Donde no hay ninguna Dios suprema.
And there's no clear identity of who God is.
No hay ninguna identidad bien clara de quién es Dios.
Where you believe what you believe.
Donde tú crees lo que tú crees.
And I believe what I believe.
Y yo creo lo que yo creo.
And God is just this being that is out there.
Y Dios es un ser allá afuera.
Some call him Jesus.
Algunos le llaman Jesús.
Some call him Allah.
Otros le llaman Allah.
Some just call him a being.
Otros le llaman un ser.
Doesn't really matter because we're all worshiping the same God.
Pero no importa porque todos estamos adorando al mismo Dios.
And in this hour of relativism,
y en esta hora de relativismo,
there is a rising demographic.
Hay una elevación en las demográficas.
That is simply identified as the nuns.
Lo cual es identificado como los
nuns. Yeah, not like the Catholic nuns, just the N-O-N-E nuns.
Oh,
wow. Nadas. I mean, these are a demographic of people that declare
una telegrafía de gente que declaran
that they have no religious affiliation,
que no tienen ninguna afiliación religiosa,
and no faith in God.
Y ninguna fe en Dios.
So they call themselves nadas.
Entonces se llaman sí mismos los nadas.
And as Christianity, the numbers of Christians,
la cantidad de cristianos,
or those that declare themselves to be Christians,
o ellos que declaran ser cristianos,
continues to go down.
Continúa de rebajar.
This demographic of nuns continues to increase.
Este demográfica de las nadas continúa de aumentar.
And so they, from the outside, they look at that and say that faith is going away.
Entonces desde afuera lo miran y se dice que la fe se está desapareciendo.
And even within the church,
aún adentro de la iglesia,
there are those that wonder if serving God is really any different than any other lifestyle.
Están ellos que piensan si servir a Dios es diferente de cualquier otro estilo de vida.
That coming to church is just a different choice that I make.
Que viniendo a la iglesia es otra decisión que yo tomo.
That my time in church on Sunday,
que mi tiempo en la iglesia en los domingos,
is just a choice I make.
Es una decisión que yo tomo.
That's really no different than the family who takes their kids to play soccer.
Pero es muy diferente que la familia que vaya a un juego de fútbol.
It's just different choices that we're making.
Son diferentes decisiones que estamos tomando.
And if we're not careful, we can begin to buy into this mindset.
Pero si no tengamos cuidado, podemos aceptar este mente.
Where we begin to question, is there really any difference?
Donde comenzamos de cuestionar si hay una diferencia.
Is there any difference between being a follower of Jesus Christ?
Hay una diferencia entre ser un seguidor de Cristo.
Does being filled with the Holy Ghost make me any different? Come on. Is my choice to come to church really any different than any other choice? So I want to deal with that question tonight of is there any difference? Such is the question that we would find in the courtroom of Pharaoh.
Así está la cuestión que encontramos en el corte de Faraón.
In Exodus chapter number 8.
En Éxodo capítulo 8.
The context of this, Moses has returned to Egypt.
El contexto donde Moisés regresó a Egipto.
And he is there to confront Pharaoh.
Y estuvo allí para enfrentarle a Faraón.
With a declaration.
Con una declaración.
Let my people go.
Permite mi gente libre.
Now Moses is fresh off of a burning bush experience.
Moisés está fresco después de salir de la zarza en fuego.
Think back to your first encounter with Jesus Christ.
Piensa en tu primer encuentro con
Jesucristo. Your first time to an altar. Your first time to be filled with the Holy Ghost. I wonder if we all acted like we did that first time. What would our service be? Oh, man, somebody needs to declare tonight. I never want to lose that. I always want my relationship with God to be fresh. To be real. To be enthusiastic.
Entonces Moisés está fresco de la experiencia de la zarza ardiente.
Where God has declared his identity as the I am.
Donde Dios reveló su identidad como el yo soy.
And he's told Moses, go tell Pharaoh, let my people go.
Le dijo a Moisés, vaya a Faraón para proclamar que la gente sean libres.
He says, Moses, I'll be with you.
Le dijo Moisés, yo estaría contigo.
So off of that encounter, Moses walks into Pharaoh's courtroom.
Después de ese encuentro, Moisés entró en la corte.
And how many of you remember that fresh faith, that early faith?
Cuando ustedes recuerdan la fe fresca, la primera vez.
You just believe whatever you said was going to happen.
Tú dices, va a pasar.
I can lay hands on the devil and get the Holy Ghost. So Moses, I'm sure his expectation is,
Moisés, cierto que su expectativa era,
I'm going to walk in here and say, let my people go.
Voy a entrar y dice, permite a mi gente libre.
And Pharaoh's going to fall out.
Faraón se va a caer.
He's going to hand me the keys.
Me va a dar las llaves.
We're going to open up all
Vamos
the gates, all the prison cells.
Los cárceles.
And the Israel is just going to walk out of Egypt.
Israel, right. Israel va a salir de Egipto.
God prepares Moses.
Pero Dios preparó a Moses.
And he says, now you're going to go in here.
Le dijo, ahora vas a entrar.
And Pharaoh's not going to hearken unto your voice.
Pero Faraón no va a escuchar la voz.
He said, but here's what I want you to do. And that happens.
Aquí es lo que yo quiero que tú haces cuando esto pasa.
Aaron's going to throw down his rod.
Aarón va a tirar la vara.
And when it does, it's going to turn into a serpent.
Y cuando lo hace, va a convertir en un serpiente.
And Moses has got to be thinking,
y Moisés va a estar pensando, eso va a explotar la mente de Faraón.
Who's ever heard of a rod being thrown down?
¿Quién ha visto una vara caído y convertido en un serpiente?
I know if I was one of the magicians, you could have counted me out of the crowd.
Sé que si yo fuera uno de los magos, yo estaría saliendo por la salida.
And so they do. They do exactly what happens. They walk in.
Entonces lo hicieron exacto. Entraron.
Just like God told Moses.
Igual como Dios le dijo a Moisés.
Pharaoh's heart is hardened.
El corazón de Faraón fue endurecido.
He's not going to let the people go.
No va a permitir el pueblo de salir.
And so Moses turns to Aaron.
Entonces Moisés se
volvió
a Aarón.
We're about to blow Pharaoh's mind.
Vamos a explotar la mente de Faraón.
And so the Bible says that Aaron cast down his rod.
La Biblia se dice que Aarón se cayó.
When he did, he became a serpent.
Cuando lo hizo, se convirtió en un serpiente.
The only problem is that verse number 11.
El único problema es que el verso 11
says that Pharaoh turned to his magicians.
Se dice que Faraón volteó a sus magos.
And they throw down their rods.
Y se cayeron sus varas.
And their rods do exactly the same thing as Aaron's.
Como lo de Moisés.
Their rods also become serpent.
Sus varas se convirtieron en un serpiente.
I can only imagine the zeal of Moses.
Solo pudo imaginar la mente de Moisés.
Just a little bit of the edge of the zeal is lost.
En el fin de su entusiasmo.
As the expectation of Moses has been, there's no way that Pharaoh can do what God did.
De Moisés era que no hay ninguna manera que Dios, que Faraón pudo hacer.
And yet the magicians do exactly what Aaron's rod had just done.
Hicieron exactamente lo que la vara de Aarón hizo.
We find following this display,
encontramos siguiendo este
the first two plagues are placed upon Egypt.
Las primeras plagas fueron dados a Egipto.
The first plague being the water is turned into blood.
La primera plaga que los ríos se convirtieron en la sangre.
The second plague of frogs being released throughout Egypt.
La segunda plaga de los sapos.
And the Bible tells us, in, just like with the rod that turned into a serpent.
La Biblia nos dice que igual como la vara que convirtió en un serpiente.
That with both of the first two plagues.
Cuando los dos de las plagas.
After Moses and Aaron do their thing.
Después de Aarón y Moisés hicieron su cosa.
That Pharaoh's magicians duplicate them exactly.
Que los magos de Faraón hicieron lo igual.
And so now here we are. The second plague has passed.
Aquí estamos después de la segunda plaga.
The frogs have been gathered up.
Los sapos fueron recolectados.
The frog leg feast is over.
La comida de los sapos se acabó.
And now we're back in Pharaoh's courtroom again.
Ahora estamos de regreso en el corte de Faraón.
And the prevailing question in the room.
Y la pregunta en la sala.
Is simply this: is there any difference?
Está sencillamente hay una.
Is there really any difference between this God of Moses?
Hay una diferencia entre el Dios de Moisés.
The God that declares himself to be Jehovah.
El Dios que se declara a sí mismo como Jehová.
The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
El Dios de Abraham, Isaac, y Jacob.
Is there really a difference between that God?
Hay una diferencia entre este Dios.
And the plurality of gods that Pharaoh worships.
Y los dioses que Faraón adoró.
Because up until now it doesn't look to me like there's any difference.
Porque hasta ahora no parece que hay ninguna diferencia.
Because Pharaoh's gods have been able to do everything that Moses' gods
have done. Porque los dioses de Faraón hicieron exactamente lo que el dios de Moisés hizo.
So here we come into the third plague.
Aquí entramos en la tercera plaga.
With the tribal leaders of Israel looking on, asking, is there any difference?
Con los líderes de los tribus de Israel pidiendo, mirando, cuestionando si hay una diferencia.
The magicians of Pharaoh looking on, asking, is there any difference?
Los magos de Faraón preguntando si hay una diferencia.
Just like in 2017, the whole world was looking on, asking, is there any difference?
Igual como ahora en 2017, el mundo entero está mirando, pidiendo, hay una diferencia.
But I want you to know, just like in the book of Exodus, chapter 8.
Quiero que tú sabes, igual como en el libro de Éxodo, capítulo 8.
The day is soon coming.
El día va a venir pronto.
That God is going to stand up. Is going to make a declaration that the world can't duplicate everything that I can do. That my name isn't like every other name. That serving God isn't just another choice that you make. That coming to church on a Sunday night isn't just another act. just like we've done before.
Igual como hicimos anterior.
And I tell you, there's power in just simply doing what you've done before.
Poder en simplemente haciendo lo que tú hiciste anteriormente.
Don't be discouraged by the monotony of praying every day.
No quita el ánimo por continuamente oración diaria.
Don't be discouraged by the monotony of coming into the house of the Lord.
No quita tu ánimo por venir a la iglesia semana después de semana.
If Moses would have been discouraged by what hadn't happened before,
si Moisés quitó su ánimo por lo que pasó anterior,
he would have stopped short of his miracle.
Se paró corto del milagro.
And you don't know, it might be the next prayer that you pray.